And hello, wherever you happen to be watching, from Carrow Road.
Welcome
in
to Carrow Road. Will you please make some noise as we welcome our visitors, Rotherham United and the Canaries, Norwich City.
The championship. It is Norwich City, and they take on Rotherham United.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams. Set the tempo for the rest of the match.
And here's the Norwich City starting 11. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
Well, here's the Rotherham United
Thank
starting
you,
lineup.
Carrow Road. Enjoy
it's always interesting
the game.
To try to sum up a team's style of play, their approach. Overly conservative in this case. What do you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it's not my preferred way of playing, that's for sure, but horses for courses is fine until you concede. Do they have a plan B if that happens? I'm not too sure.
Christoph Zimmermann. Todd Cantwell, Skip, Bookie. A disappointing end to the move. Harding. Takes the shot. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Going well. Aarons. And great use of the ball to keep possession. And the cross goes in. And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game. Well, everybody's disappointed. None more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Cuts clear. So for Norwich City, they had a tough fixture last time out and could only manage a draw against Birmingham City. How do you think this one will pan out, Lee?
Well, not a lot in that game at all. 1-1 draw away, but I think they'll really do better today. I'm going to predict a win.
Making sure nothing came of it. On the offensive. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. All the way through to the keeper then. Oliver Skip. High quality defending. And they're trying to get right into his face. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Michael Ihiekwe. Teemu Pukki. Extremely sloppy in possession. Chance to run at them. Sadler. Two players waiting in the middle. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. And a very good challenge. Being pressed hard. Pressing high to win the ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Quintilla. Kenny McLean now. Playing with purpose and control. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Not away completely. Not to be in terms of the finish.
Well, that's the frustration of a manager right there, watching his players come so close and being powerless to help.
Sean McDonald. Untidily played. Sadler. Well, they keep the ball moving. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw it here. An error happened there. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Onel Hernandez. And he read it well. And there to intervene. Godfrey. And let's go to Alan McInally now, because there's been a goal in the Millwall match. Alan?
It's a goal for Bristol City. 26 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Still passing it around with authority. Now, will the cross work out for them?
See it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was, and then the finish couldn't be simpler, really, given far too much time and space inside the box, and he doesn't even have to get up in the end, just nonchalantly heads it past the keeper.
Opening goal of the game then. A And news coming through from the Liberty Stadium where a goal has been scored. Alan McInerney can fill us in.
It's a goal for Watford. 29 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McInerney with his finger on the pulse. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And they do like to press whenever they can.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
A foul, but advantage played. And a throw-in forthcoming. Curtis Tilt getting in there to intercept. Pressure high up the pitch. Cross could be useful. They're really pressing their opponents. Sean McDonald. Michael Smith. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Opportunity in the wide area. An attack full of promise. And possibilities in the centre. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, I think it's fair to say that he's had happier days in front of goal, Lee.
Well, he's tried hard, Derek, I'll give him that, but his heart has ruled his head. Never clever enough today to find enough space to lose his marker. That's probably the major reason why they're losing this game.
And news of a goal in the Swansea game, Alan McInerney.
It's a goal for Swansea City. It's been scored by Andre Ayew. He timed his run perfectly to meet a clever pass round the keeper. 36 minutes played, 1-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. It's a perfect challenge. Space and time for the cross. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Curtis Tilt. Space on the flank. Still looking for space. It is to be a throw-in. Aarons. And here now is Hernandez. Cantwell. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. A lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Moving it forward. Can they get in behind them? Very good tackle.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but I don't think the manager or the fans will be too happy with this performance. It's all been a little bit too slow, too pedestrian. They need to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
And space for the cross. Aarons. A decent delivery. And lots of attempts he'll be terribly proud of. And he read it well, intercepting it. Into the advanced position. And they're going to forge ahead. It did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Sean McDonald. Sadler. An attack full of promise. So it is, the first half story has been written. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, great read there to intercept. Quintilla. Kenny McLean now. Pookie. And it might be, but it can't get all the way through. Freddy Ladapo. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Godfrey. Kenny McLean now. It did look on for them, but not to be. Ladapo. A championship match that should hold plenty of intrigue. Join us on EA TV. It's Norwich City taking on Watford.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Sean McDonald, Freddy Ladapo, well read to win possession back. Aarons, and it's with Zimmermann. Quintilla.
BG04DOM
fielding the ball superbly. Wesley Harding really getting stuck in, and it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Nice looking pass. Quintilla, and that was a very fine read. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And intercepted it. Curtis tilts, and he read it well. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Being pressed and pressed high. And let's go to Alan McInally, because there's been a goal in the Swansea game, Alan.
It's a second goal for Watford. 61 minutes played, 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Well, this is the home of live football, and more live action from the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Rotherham United facing Queen's Park Rangers.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Well, hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Michael Ihiekwe. Lindsay. Smith. Freddy Ladapo. Possession and patience, the watchwords. The outcome is a goal kick here. Time for the change now. Godfrey. Quintilla. Now they're sitting ever deeper. And he takes it away. Space on the flank. Sean McDonald. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And he read it well, intercepting it. Playing with purpose and control. Is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Possibly not clinical enough with the header lead.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Getting the ball forward. Good defending. And really pressing their opponents. Clark. Michael Ihiekwe. So a throw in here. They've given it away. Sadler. Can he play it in? They've won back possession. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
Here it is now, a substitution. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he had the reading of that delivery, but couldn't find the target. And let's go to Alan McInally now, because there's been a goal in the Millwall match. Alan?
It's a third goal for Bristol City. 76 minutes played, 3-0.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Ladapo. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. He got in the way of that cross. McLean, Quintilla, only 10 minutes remaining here, well nicely cut out, now what can they do with the ball, and a goal at this stage could be decisive, but needs an accurate cross. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Played in there. He takes aim. Well, body in the way. Possession given away. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. He's in control of the situation. Lindsay. There's plenty of know-how in the ball shielding department. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. Looks like the winner.
Well, here's the replay. It's a gorgeous ball over the top and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, he's every right to be angry. The players are not executing his game plan today.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Quintilla. Is very much on, and nothing comes of it. Couldn't quite muster a real threat. Looks promising, this. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the counter attack is on, options available. Oh, he's through here! Likely to do his job under no pressure. Quintilla deserves credit for winning the ball back. Quintilla. Teemu Pukki. Here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. And a fine tackle. Todd Cantwell. Kenny McLean now. Protecting it effectively. And there we have it, the final whistle. A frustrating day for Norwich City and their supporters. Lee, what did you make of this?
Oh, Derek, play right to the end. Just when you think the game is over, that's when you should be switching the turbo concentration button on. It happens so often. Losing like that will really hurt a lot.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Lee.
Well, he did have a good performance, didn't he? But it's all about snatching that late goal to grab the win.